At the Zoo by William Makepeace Thackeray. First I saw the white bear, then I saw the black, then I saw the camel with the hump upon his back. Then I saw the gray wolf with mutton in his maw, then I saw the wombat waddle in the straw. Then I saw the elephant a waving of his trunk, then I saw the monkeys. Mercy, how unpleasantly they smelt!